dimensions. It may be that these four dimensions are manifest to us, but that in fact we are embedded in a higher dimension. And string theorists on the frontier of this exercise are hypothesizing at least 10 dimensions to account for everything we see in the universe, even if we do not directly measure those dimensions themselves. There are things that happen in quantum physics that kind of defy our sensibility. The particles pop in and out of existence. They defy any rational attempt to understand it. Particles can be entangled with one another. A particle can be here, and there's a barrier, and it can spontaneously...